Here you see the Enstrom F-280FX showcase at the European Rotors exhibition presents a range of new enhancements in the company's showroom. This now incorporates a cutting-edge LED landing light with a pulsing feature, serving as a bird strike avoidance mechanism. The design enhancements in the helicopter, including new features, are now part of the standard equipment on all Enstrom 280FX models built from 2019 onwards. This helicopter also features the latest door design from Enstrom, significantly enhancing the utility of the 280FX for both owners and operators. The introduction of super wide doors not only provides comfort for pilots and passengers but also facilitates easier loading of gear. In the cockpit, the components of the GMA-350H-C installation include an audio panel unit located on the left side of the radio panel. The GTX-345 features include ADS-B out, dual band ADS-B in traffic display output and oral alerting, integration with TAS traffic system, FISB weather and flight information display output, Bluetooth interface provides traffic, weather, and altitude data to a PED, altitude deviation alerting, timers count up, count down, flight, trip, outside air temperature display, density and pressure altitude display. Enstrom 280FX introduces a new collective featuring integrated lighting controls and an engine start switch, drawing in inspiration from the design of Enstrom's 480B turbine helicopter.
Thank you.
Friday, November 1, 2023, this helicopter took off from the IFEMA Hall 9 premises after the European Rotors exhibition in Madrid, Spain. The private pilot encountered control issues during liftoff, causing the tail to flare to the right. Swift corrective actions were taken. Despite the initial incident, the pilot continued to take off. However, while departing over an empty car park at IFEMA, smoke became evident from the exhaust.
Watching actually the departure of the helicopter,
yeah,
the whole week, and this one surprised me actually. This one surprised me, and I took over my head. I just looked at it, and it was like, you know, tangling with the wind, because the wind was kind of strong at the time. And it took a left, and as it took a left, it was going down. I was like, what is it doing? And I thought it would go up again, but actually. Just went over the gas station and you just went down in there.
Thank you.
cortado, pero se puede meter.
Ya para decir de
ya, pero le atropellan ahí y a nosotros nos hacen
ahora lo atropellan y le hemos liado.
Creo que ya tenemos bastante con esto, ¿sabes?
Mira, ahora viene el transporte. Imagínate que se le sale pinta para nada. Ya porque queremos. ¡Caballero! Un poco de sentido. Un poco de sentido. De verdad.
De verdad.
¿Cuántos heridos hay?
Dos heridos leves, no hay ninguno grave.
Vale,
thank you.
Puta.
¿Sabes?